Willard Cotson starts painting plumbing side hustle as he prepares for retirement. Former Kaizer Chiefs and Zimbabwe Warrior star Willard Cotson has started a painting and plumbing side hustle as he prepares for life after football. The tough-tackling Zimbabwean midfielder left Amakhosi earlier this year following a decade at the club. The 35-year-old holds the club record for the most capped foreign player after featuring in 326 matches across all competitions for Kaizer Chiefs. Cotson, who is now playing for Sekhukhune United, is now preparing for life after retirement from football. The midfielder, who does not seem to mind what people say or think of him, started the business Cotson Partners to prepare for his new life. Speaking to online publication Daily Sun, Cotson said, "I can say it is a new business now, but I registered the company in 2017. But I was still learning, now I'm busy working. It is operating full-time now. We are doing a lot of work from home renovations, interiors and exteriors, handyman services such as bathroom fittings, kitchen fittings, and ceilings." Cotson also said that he has a number of other ventures that he is working on. He, however, declined to give more details until next year. Cotson's painting and plumbing business currently employ 8 people. Salt and Vinegar, as Cotson was affectionately known by legions of Amakhosi fans, said he started the painting and plumbing business to provide for his family.